we can further bring the company to the next level. Hi, my name is Joseph. I'm responsible for factory planning. I'm the general manager in factory planning in Papamai. So my field of work is actually to do always teamwork and bring improvement to the factory. So every single day, I am responsible to gather information, gather data, and work together with my friends, my team, and my colleagues on how to make Papamai work better, do more with lesser fixed cost. Actually, I've been a Panasonic user for many, many years. I have not dreamed of joining this great company. After Zani-san called me, I was accepted to become Papamai big family member. Panasonic is a very big company, and I've heard of Papamai being also a very, very big family working close together here. This was my first time being able to encounter and work together with so many members in such a big family. Big factory, many talents, many resources, and also many opportunities. After working for Papamai for 1 year, I think that this is really a great company. And one of the key essence is actually the people, the teamwork. The teamwork is really, really good here. I think the working style in Papamai is really good because the management gives you a lot of time, freedom, and space to learn. And also, as long as you commit and you take ownership of what you're doing, I think management will trust you. In Papamai, I like the culture. In Papamai, the management, especially with all the members, gives you a lot of freedom to work, to learn, and to explore things that you think can bring benefit to the company. Also, one very important thing is that the people are very willing to engage with you and to do and contribute some information and some experience on what they can see in terms of improvements for the company. My main challenges in Papamai is basically time, trust, and commitment. Time is the ability to find time and also to do success in time given. The trust is actually to live up to the trust of the people giving to us as the management. And also the commitment, the last one, is basically to have the commitment and drive people's commitment to work together in the company.
Joseph-san, he is independent and proactive person. He has a lot of energy and high leadership skill. He can collaborate with all departments. He will be the future leader for the factory.
For my off days, I like to spend more time with my family because we do work very long hours in the company. So during the free time, it's best that I have to be fair and to spend more time with my family. And one of my greatest hobbies is actually to run. I like to run, and many great ideas comes from running. I like this slogan actually, because I think that with Papamai especially, with the teamwork and also the commitment of the people, we can actually be a market leader in the aircon. In 2030, actually I think that I would like to be the gel of the people around here so that we can eat, work and play together. Because I always believe having these good traits, we can further bring the company to the next level. Vitalize the future with air. Panasonic.